it is worth noting, though, that I have a major announcement. There's something going on that we are now a part of as a show that's a very big moment for not only myself, but I think a little bit for you and probably for JP.
Sounds like it has nothing to do with me or JP.
I know.
This is breaking news.
If I know you at all, this has nothing to do with me or my friend John Paul.
I've got some breaking news for you. Congrats to the members of the 2004 Utah football team, because you are being recognized as a 2019 Crimson Club Hall of Fame inductee.
Oh.
You'll be recognized at halftime of the Utah-Washington State game this year on Saturday of September 28th.
JP, that is good news for you and me. Congratulations, JP. The work you put in.
We're Hall of Famers, dude.
Here's the work I put in.
We made it.
And we made it. You and me, halftime. Which game were we, did JP and I need to be at?
Well, you guys don't get to be recognized
shut up,
there.
Shut up. What game do we need to be at?
Washington State.
We'll be...
What
John
date?
Ball.
Yeah, what's the date?
September 28th.
You know I'll clear that.
Yeah, we'll clear the day. I don't care what date it is. Well, we'll make time for the day.
You guys know that they're not going to let your candy asses out there, right? In fact, the email that the youth sent out have a list of all the members of that team. And they've asked if anybody, you know, has followed up with these guys to make sure they double check, because they want a lot of us there. Being recognized as a Crimson Club Hall of Famer. I'm getting kind of emotional. I mean, this is a big day.
Why?
Why? It was a big moment for me as a football player, and you know, to be honored by the great University of Utah as a Hall of Famer. Man, you know, I'd be lying if I said I never thought I'd get here. I always knew this day would come.
You joined the elite ranks of, then this was the 2019 Hall of Fame class.
Yeah.
So they actually did this in 2018, but this is the 2019 Hall of Fame class. Jeff Simonich.
Shout out to Simonich.
Torin Coos.
Shout out, Coos.
Christina Basket.
Shout out Christina Basket.
The 1982 gymnastics team.
Shout out 1982 gymnastics.
The 1981 gymnastics team.
We're Hall of Famers, baby. We're Hall of Famers.
Kyle, this news is old.
Excuse
me? I mean, it's like a week old. There's a whole web page about it. And it does say the 2004 football team under head coach Urban Meyer, the 2004 Utes, made history as the original BCS Busters when the 12-0 Utes became the first team from a non-automatic qualifying conference to be invited to a BCS Bowl. Quarterbacked by Heisman Trophy finalist Alex Smith, Utah finished number 4 in the nation after beating Pitt 35-7 in the worst bowl game I've ever watched. Smith, the number 1 overall pick in the 2005 NFL draft, was one of 5 Utes drafted after the historic season.